Hello, I'm Sudarshan Suresh and I'm from India. I'm currently majoring in Instrumentation and Control from the National Institute of Technology, Trichy. I am a Robotics Institute summer scholar here at Carnegie Mellon. I'm working under Dr. Red Whitaker in the Planetary Robotics Lab for a period of 11 weeks. My project is on the optical kinematic state estimation of a planetary rover. Now, to understand this, the kinematic state of a rover on a planetary surface is incredibly imperative because it allows you to make high-risk maneuvers and also aids you in decision control. Now, for example, if you take the Mars rovers, Curiosity, Opportunity, Spirit, all of them have systems to understand where they are and how they're oriented. And these are generally entire sensor suits with potentiometers, encoders, and IMUs, all of them working in tandem. Now, while these do give you good results, they are incredibly complex because they have mechanical and electrical points of failure. So these wires can bend and flex and generally are not amicable on a planetary surface, which is why we would want an optical method for this. Computation and computer vision has grown in leaps and bounds over the years, and there's no reason why we cannot use these to our advantage. Now, we want to estimate 10 degrees of freedom, which are comprising of steering, axle tilt, and wheel rotation, on a single rover using a single camera, that is a downward-looking fisheye camera. Now, we tested these results in a lunar analogous site using a double Ackerman rover, which is the autocrawler, and against ground truth, these show high degrees of confidence. Fisheye can take pixel points on a given image and you can match them to 3D positions in real space. Now we use this to track fiducial markers on the axle and apart from that also perform optical flow in tandem. Flow is generally used in visual odometry for external features, but we've used it now directly on the wheels. A total of 22 different positions on the rover is estimated, and we're able to get comparable results with ground truth. RISS have redefined how I look at robotics and research. The Planetary Robotics Lab, of course, is in pursuit of the Google Lunar X Prize, which aims to land a spacecraft on the moon, and the entire group has enabled me to get some pivotal research done. I made a lot of friends in the cohort, and I've also been able to put in the extra hours, so that's a win-win. I've had a good experience of the vibrant Pittsburgh life, and there's always something going on here. Overall, I would also like to thank, of course, my advisor, Red, and Eugene and Dan from the Planetary Robotics Lab, and of course Rachel for helping me get this opportunity. The RISS has been an extremely rewarding and exciting experience for me here at CMU.